key learning objectives for chapter two. Understand that IT can impact the business model through its effects on strategy and all organizational capabilities. Then how to analyze the potential of IT to create strategic opportunities. Understand how to evaluate IT as a potential source of strategic risk. Increasingly, IT has become central to designing and evolving a company's business model and value proposition. The IT impact map can be used to describe the impact of IT along two key dimensions of business model performance: strategy and capabilities. IT impact on strategy defines the role that IT plays in determining product, market, business network, and boundary positioning. It seeks to explain the mechanisms through which IT drives differentiation, sustainable advantage, and the development of proprietary assets. It also identifies the impact of IT on defining the growth path of the company over time. IT impact on capability defines the role that IT plays in building the capabilities needed to execute strategy. These capabilities include processes and infrastructure, people and partner, organization and culture, and leadership and governance. It is important to note that these capabilities may be located inside an organization or may be dispersed over a network of business partners. As such, it's important to analyze business network capabilities and not just those located within the walls of an organization. IT impact map can be used to analyze the impact of a single project, or it can be used to analyze a series of projects through which a company evolves its strategy over time. This diagram shows how IBM has used IT to transform its business model over time. This diagram shows Medtronic's path of using IT to transform its business model and to achieve its goal. The following are questions that executives can use as they search for ways to leverage IT to drive business model strategy. 1. Can IT change the basis of competition? Examples are plenty, such as Amazon.com, Uber, Lyft, and online MBA program, etc. 2. Can IT change the nature of relationship and the balance of power in buyer-seller relationship? Examples are EDI used by Walmart and American Hospital Supply Corporation. 3. Can IT build barriers to entry? Again, Amazon.com is a great example here. 4. Can IT raise switching cost? Again, EDI used by Walmart with their supplier is a great example here. 5. Can IT add value to existing products or services or create new ones? An example here would be the OnStar service offered by General Motors. While the above examples highlight the role of IT in pursuing new business opportunities, the importance of risk cannot be overlooked. There are three types of risks that managers need to be most watchful to signs of impending danger. First, strategic risk, such as, can emerging technologies disrupt our current business model? Can IT lower entry barriers, change industry power dynamics, or increase competitive intensity? Second, project risk, such as, is the project larger than our typical project? Do we have resources, time, money, talent, resources needed to implement the project, etc.? Third, cybersecurity risk, such as, can we protect our system from the increasing cyber attacks? In summary, this chapter presents frameworks and approaches for analyzing the strategic impact of IT projects and the role of IT plays in a company.